Is he still alive?
He was when Olga brought him in. I've checked everything, including the genome data, but there's nothing on this guy. NSA, CIA, FBI. He doesn't exist in any database. He's a non-existent operative from a non-existent organization.
I suspected as much. However, I know this man. Wake him up.
Ach, wie uns das doch bekannt vorkommt.
It's been a while, hasn't it? Jack the Ripper.
You know this fellow?
You remember me, don't you? You've grown. High concentration of cerebral implants. Have they altered your memory, too?
Oh, wie nett, wir werden wieder gefoltert.
This is my son. I taught him everything. Jack, I never thought I'd see you again.
You know me?
You don't remember. Your name, your skills. Everything you know, you learn from me. The 80s. A civil war. You were one of the best among the child soldiers that fought in that conflict. When you were barely 10 years old, you became the platoon leader of the small boy unit. At the time, your outstanding kill record earned you several nicknames, including White Devil and Jack the Ripper. Jack, I was your godfather. I named you. When the war ended, you disappeared from the relief center. I wondered what happened to you. I should have known they would recruit you.
It's an interesting coincidence.
If he's a lackey for the Patriots, I doubt he knows anything of interest.
What should we do with him?
We'll use him like you suggested.
What about Dead Cell?
Ignore them. Happening again?
Could it be that he's here too?
In another hour, we demonstrate the power of Arsenal gear.
Attack with standard weapons, of course.
Yes, proceed as planned.
At last report, all is well with GW.
How about the troops?
The men are being refitted with Arsenal gear equipment as ordered. You're the spitting image of Big Boss.
Is that so? Perhaps I should be grateful to this kid for that.
This situation, I find it very nostalgic.
Where am I?
Why, inside Arsenal gear, of course. Actually, we're also inside the memory of Shadow Moses. I'll take this back. You don't need this anymore, do you? A foul wind is blowing. We shall speak again.
Don't move. Stay as you are. We're being monitored by a camera.
What are you up to?
I'm switching over to nano communication.
Oh, das dürfte sicher interessant werden.
Mr. X? Ninja?
Correct. It's me.
I thought you were the leader of the Russian troops.
No, that was just a smokescreen.
A smokescreen?
I was sent to provide you support.
Support? Who sent you? The Colonel?
No, the Patriots.
What?
I deceived my troops, betrayed them.
But why?
My child is being held hostage by the Patriots. It all started 2 years ago when I lost my father during the tanker incident. My men and I had nowhere to go, so we joined forces with an illegal Russian organization.
The Russian Mafia?
Something like that, actually. I learned much later that it was a subordinate organization of the Patriots. I was expecting at the time. When I gave birth to my child, it turned out I was in a hospital run by the Patriots. In the morning, my child was gone. My baby is being kept somewhere in this country.
Have you ever met your child?
No. Once a month, they send me a photo of my child via network. I've never even held the child in my own arms.
I see. Given your situation, nobody can blame you for what you did.
That's your opinion.
What about Snake? I thought you were enemies.
He wasn't responsible for my father's death. Actually, we owe him our lives. 2 years ago, they were responsible for getting us out of the sinking tanker alive.
So you were partners since the incident?
No, I only found out the truth shortly before this.
Huh?
When I confronted him here.
You fought with Snake? When?
Well, it was around the time you were holding hands with that girl.
Snake. So you joined hands with him to pay back a debt?
No, mutual gain.
Mutual gain?
My job was to assist you. If Solidus gets away with Arsenal, your mission is a failure. The Patriots would judge that as failure on my part and terminate my child. Putting it simply, my child's life depends on your success.
So you did it all for your child. But why would the Patriots want to help me? Are they hoping I'll take Solidus out?
No, you're just like me. We're just pawns.
Pawns for what purpose?
The S3 plan.
Huh?
You'll figure it out sooner or later. But I wonder if you'll handle the truth.
What do you mean?
Listen, we haven't got time for this. Solidus will commence his attack any minute. He's got to be stopped.
What about the virus?
No results so far. I think the Patriots have tampered with the program.
Will it work?
I don't know.
Get me out of this thing.
Not yet. I'll release your restraints after I leave this room.
Where's my gear?
Snake's got everything. I couldn't bring it here.
And where do I find Snake?
The passageway ahead leads to a hangar. He'll be waiting there. I gave him a card key for the hangar.
Does Snake plan to destroy Arsenal gear?
No. Even for Snake, it's impossible to completely destroy this thing. The only option is to stop Solidus and his men.
What are you going to do?
Stay concealed. That's my role. I still can't afford to be discovered.
Olga, you can't keep this up. They're bound to find you.
Listen, I'll free you in a little while. Brace yourself.
Ouch.
Schön, teilen unter Freunde, das ist nicht mal eine Trophäe. Das sieht echt aus wie auf Shadow Moses. Mit der Folter-Dings, mit dem Ausgang, mit der Zelle da hinten. Okay. Mr. X.
Jack, are you all right?
Nein, Rose.
Yeah.
Jack, is it true? What Solidus said?
Yes.
It's unbelievable. Drafting small children, sending them to war? It's not allowed under international conventions.
ICC rules don't mean a lot in war. Someone told me that there are over 300,000 children in combat right now. I was just one of them.
So you remember? I thought your memory had been manipulated by them.
It was. But I have nightmares every day. Pieces of the past I can't put together.
Why didn't you tell me?
You couldn't begin to understand.
You wouldn't know that until you try me.
I didn't want you to get hurt. There was never a real reason for me to fight, except that someone put a gun in my hand. And that someone was him.
It wasn't your fault.
If I survived the day's fight, I was praised, fed, and had a bed to sleep in. I think I was only 6 when I held my first AK, but I'm not even sure of that.
Jack.
I'm not like Snake. I never questioned why we fought. There was no purpose, no way out. They give you a gun, you ask how many to kill. If you didn't, you were the one they shot instead.
It's okay. No one is blaming you.
We were shown Hollywood action films every day. The kind with macho guys and big guns. They call it image training.
Ugh.
They built us from the ground up into killing machines. We were fed once a day. I can still taste the gunpowder they mixed into the food.
Gunpowder? In the food?
The gunpowder had toluene in it, giving it hallucinogenic properties. It kept us drugged, controllable.
Oh my God!
When the Civil War ended, those of us who survived were taken in by NGOs. They gave me a new life in the States. I can't complain. But nothing's changed. The only people who have no problem with my past have secrets and agendas of their own. Terrible nightmares, every night. I can never forget.
Jack.
I'm afraid of the night. That's why I don't sleep next to you.
You should have told me.
Told you what? That I'm a killer? And always have been?
No. No.
What I hate more than anything else in the world is my own past. I didn't want you or anyone to know about it. Now I know why I was chosen for this mission. No one can take him on, take him down, except me. I've been kept alive this long for this. I knew as soon as I saw Solidus.
Jack, I love you the way you are now. You have to believe me. I didn't know anything about you, I admit that. Where you were born, how you grew up. But I know that now. And I know that what I feel for you can only get better. And I'll share in your past if that's the price.
It doesn't work that way. No one can share the burden of what I've done. It's not one of those warm and fuzzy things couples share.
I accept the good and the bad, Jack. That's what you do for someone you love.
I don't want to share my past with anyone. I just want to forget about it.
Jack, I haven't told you, you know, about what I've done.
The last 2 years with you, it's been more than I've ever hoped for.
Jack.
But I can't go any farther. I know you want to get married. But I can't. I can't risk starting a family. There's no way to erase my childhood.
It's all right, Jack. Please, don't say any more.
Cool, wir sind frei. Wir können uns frei bewegen. Wir können uns auch sozusagen kämpfen. Aber er muss immer eine Hand so halten, dass sie bedeckt ist. Deswegen ist seine Bewegungsfreiheit ein bisschen eingeschränkt. Also ihr seht, er schlägt in seiner Combo zweimal mit links. Einmal so nach vorne und einmal so zu so einem Wischer nach hinten. So, die Toilette ist gesperrt. Toll, komme ich nicht rein. Die Tür ist zu, komme ich auch nicht rein. Dann muss ich mal gucken, ob ich hier rauskomme. Hier ist auf jeden Fall ein Schrank. Was haben wir da drin? Medizin! Sehr schön, weil wir uns sehr wahrscheinlich erkälten werden. Oh, das ist auch noch wichtig. Kommt jetzt eine Sequenz oder habe ich den jetzt aktiviert? Ne, ich habe den aktiviert. Ich dachte schon gerade. Nein, die Einstellung wollen wir mal wieder nicht verändern. Aber schön, dass du uns immer wieder darum fragst. Was haben wir hier? Ah, ich weiß schon, wo wir sind. Arsenal Gear. So, irgendjemand will mit uns sprechen.
Raiden, do you copy? You must continue your mission.
I've lost all my gear. I need to locate Snake.
He was never factored into the simulation. Leave him out of this.
I can't do much naked, especially in this temperature.
That's true. You won't be able to attack or enter the hanging mode either.
I think Snake has my gear.
Raiden, take out Solidus and his men. You must recover Arsenal intact.
Colonel, are you under orders from the Patriots?
Your role, that is, mission, is to infiltrate the structure and disarm the terrorists.
My role? Why do you keep saying that?
Why not? This is a type of role-playing game. The point is that you play out your part, and I expect you to turn in a perfect performance.
Colonel, I just remembered something.
What?
That I've never met you in person. Not once.
Complete your mission, according to the simulation.
Colonel, who are you?
No more questions. We have Rosemary.
What do you mean by that?
Over and out.
Tja, das klingt jetzt alles sehr konfus. Bei den Gnomensoldaten muss man hier extrem aufpassen, weil die sind nicht zu unterschätzen. Weil die sind besser ausgerüstet als sonst irgendwer. Man muss sich hier wirklich durchschleichen. So, er kommt weg. Dann kann ich hier lang. Das sieht nicht gut aus. Guck bitte weg da hinten. So, weg ist er. Dann, das sieht weniger gut aus. Ich höre eine Kamera, aber die befindet sich weiter oben. Ah, da ist schon wieder so ein Typ. Ich kann hier nichts, aber auch gar nichts ausrichten. Wenn ich einmal entdeckt werde, dann habe ich ein ganz großes Problem. Und noch weniger sollte ich mich hinlegen. So, erstmal meine Medizin nehmen. Oh, die ist schon voll. Scheiße. Geh weg. Wer callt mich denn jetzt?
Raiden, turn the game console off right now.
What did you say?
The mission is a failure. Cut the power right now.
What's wrong with you?
Don't worry, it's a game. It's a game just like usual.
You'll ruin your eyes playing so close to the TV.
What are you talking about?
Raiden, something happened to me last Thursday when I was driving home. I had a couple of miles to go. I looked up and saw a glowing orange object in the sky, to the east. It was moving very irregularly. Suddenly, there was intense light all around me. And when I came to, I was home. What do you think happened to me?
Huh?
Fine. Forget it.
Ja, probiert mich doch mal. Mach weg. Ihr mit euren komischen Gesprächen die ganze Zeit.
Even my patience has its limits. I just can't leave this thing up to you any longer. I'll do the fighting. You can just go home.
Was willst du von mir eigentlich? Ah, nicht gut. Da, und das meinte ich nämlich. Die Dinger hier, die springen hier einfach so entlang. Ach, komm, lasst mich einfach in Ruhe. Ah, da unten war eine Ration, die habe ich gar nicht gesehen. Gehabt. Nicht gut. Noch einmal und ich... Was habe ich denn? Ich habe nur die blöde Medizin. Läuft irgendwie gar nicht gut gerade. Ich bin falsch. Ich bin falsch. Nein. Ah, ich hab's nicht gesehen. Da unten ist die Treppe. Bist du wohl ruhig? Ah, nein. Die haben mich erwischt. Verdammt noch mal.
Ah.
Okay. Ich werde die Situation an dieser Stelle hier beenden. Wir gehen nämlich noch in den Continue rein. Aber werden dann den Part an dieser Stelle beenden, auch wenn wir jetzt gerade angerufen werden und so einen ganz komischen Bildschirm haben, egal. Wir werden diesen Part an dieser Stelle nämlich beenden. Ich entschuldige mich nochmal dafür, dass ich mich beim letzten Part nicht abmelden konnte, was daran lag, dass der Part einfach zu lang wurde und ich nicht so ein halbe Stunde oder 40 Minuten Part bringen wollte. Und deswegen habe ich dann einfach einen Cut gemacht bei der Speichersequenz. Aber jetzt werde ich mich ganz normal von euch verabschieden. Und also wir haben jetzt eine Menge erfahren in den beiden Parts, sind jetzt in Arsenal Gear, sind komplett nackt und müssen jetzt hier weiter durchkommen und erhalten gerade einen Codec-Anruf. Ich hoffe, diese beiden Parts von Metal Gear Solid 2 Sons of Liberty haben euch gefallen und ich kann euch nur raten, bleibt bei den nächsten Parts dran, denn es wird spannend. Danke fürs Zuschauen und bis dahin.